seen that guy? He left already.
Ah, you're such a loser, bastard.
You know, whenever we hit the sauna, we start the chicken game with other guys.
You know, we would say, having sauna, is there... Who's the guy, the real tough guy, you know? So, show your strength in the contest of endurance.
Absolutely right, yeah. Come on.
Oh. Hey, Mr. Patience, you reached the limit?
No, I'm okay. I can go on. Yeah.
We ate like your host today, honey.
Oh yeah, so we must sweat it out.
Having sauna is the best way to consume the fat we've saved.
Yeah, having sauna is a good partner for us as Japanese salarymen. And you know, it only takes a few bucks to become so healthy. But on the other hand, my good wife, you know, she spent so much money on having bedrock bath. You know how much she spends per month? $100. That's unbelievable. And you know, it's not even as hot as sauna, and it just costs double or triple. I don't get it.
Won't make any sense. My goal is just smile and waste of money and $200 or $300 a month for taking a hot yoga. When she's back to her house, she started taking her half body bathing in lukewarm water. Lukewarm water. And I don't know why the women are crazy about lukewarmish thing. It's stupid.
You know, a real tough guy. You know, he sweats like crazy in the hot sauna.
Ah, that's exactly what I want to say. And, after having a lot of sweat, it's so good to drink a beer, isn't it?
Oh yeah, drinking beer after sauna, you know, that's how we are able to survive.
Let's hit the bar, buddy.
Okay. We just sweat out all of alcohol. Reduce and regain.
Then we come back to the sauna again.
Oh, Nagai-san. You are genius. All right.
Yo, we gotta get out of here in a minute.
Okay, let's rock and roll then.
Yeah. Alright.
Well, if you guys want us to represent anything about Japan, you know, culture, food, custom, anything, please comment on us on our channel, Unseen Japan, alright?
Check this out, no doubt about it. Yeah.